Police are trying to figure out how a car ended up in a pond in northeast Nebraska. The Wakefield Volunteer Fire Department says crews helped get a vehicle out of the water early Sunday morning. Officials say the driver was able to free themselves from the car, but it was still submerged. No one was seriously injured. Two other sheriff's offices helped with this rescue. Highway 35 was closed down in that area for several hours, but has since reopened.